They are the only cauldrons in which Wiganweld potions can be made. And the ingredients, flubberworm mucus and Wigan tree bark, can also be found throughout Hogwarts. Those of you who are adventurous, or probably clumsy, will no doubt want to make Wiganweld potions on your own. Harry Potter, how thoughtful of you to join us. We've missed you. If you're late again, you'll miss the house points I deduct. Now go, or I shall deduct even more house points from you.
Alabora! Ugh.
5 points from Gryffindor.